We of the higher realms are watching humanity's progress with extreme interest. Time is running our for the third and fourth dimensions, and yet we are amazed at the number of you holding back. There are many of you who withdraw from facing your issues, from facing your shadow side. We find it rather strange that you should want to hide your shadow, as the majority of you have left your creativity in your shadow side. Creativity wasn't something that was previously needed in the lower vibrations, but in the higher dimensions creativity is all that there is. Do any of you even know what being creative actually means? It doesn't only mean painting, drawing, etc. Creativity can be an original thought, it can be relating with others in a different way, it can even mean treating yourself in a kinder, more loving way. Many of you seem to be waiting for something to happen to get you to move out of your comfort zone. But have you forgotten? You were granted free will and free choice, essentially it is up to you, the decision is always yours to make. We of the higher realms urge you to make the choice to face your issues, to deal with your pain and to move with the planet to the higher dimensions. There is no right or wrong choice, but we urge you to choose to move, not because it is the right choice, but because there will be more to be found, more of life to experience, more of yourself to love. All of you have spent your lives looking for love, searching for it in others. We are offering you the joy of finding love in yourselves. You will soon understand that the love that you all search so desperately for can be found inside. The ability to love yourself is the greatest gift, and yet most have forgotten. The energy of the higher dimensions is an accepting and loving energy, but of yourself. You still need to learn that unconditional love and acceptance starts with you and then can be passed to others. At this time, many are learning this through illness and injury, others are seeing their relationships crumble, and some are damaging themselves through drugs and alcohol. The energy of the higher dimensions is a balanced energy of masculine and feminine. Once this balance has been achieved in oneself, you will find that the ability to love yourself will come. You will start to see yourself as whole and loved. You will start to understand that all along you had the ability to find love, true love, and it was inside of yourself. Once you have found acceptance, forgiveness, and love inside of yourself, it will become easier to accept and forgive those around you. It will be easier not to judge those around you, as you would have lost the ability to judge yourself. Life will look and become more peaceful and loving, and many will find it easier to be around the people that they do love. It shall become easier to love, and love is the energy of the higher dimensions. Trust when we say this too shall pass. We ask that you stand firm and stay in the light, accept and honor who you are.